In a city known for its steel, amidst the echoes of its industrial past, I found my calling. This is my story. My journey into the world of art began as an apprentice, learning the craft of film, screenwriting, and videography at the Pittsburgh Filmmakers Institute. It was here that I first glimpsed the power of storytelling through the lens of a camera. Seeking to broaden my horizons, I pursued my passion for film and media arts at Temple University in Philadelphia. Here, I honed my skills, fueled by a desire to capture the essence of life and humanity. Across four continents, spanning over 25 countries, I embarked on a journey of discovery. From the bustling streets of Beijing and Mumbai to the serene landscapes of Monte Carlo, my lens captured the beauty and complexity of our world. As a filmmaker, my work transcends boundaries. My filmography reflects a diverse range of genres, from experimental pieces that challenge perception to compelling documentaries that shed light on pressing social issues. But my creativity doesn't end with the moving image. I am also a prolific author with over 40 books to my name. Through my words and photographs, I invite you to explore the rich tapestry of life, from the vibrant streets of Havana to the heart of Jerusalem. Along the way, my talent has been recognized and celebrated. My documentary, The Thin Green Line, earned me an award of recognition from the Indie Fest Film Awards, a testament to my dedication and vision. For me, art is more than just a profession. It's a way of seeing the world, of connecting with others, of sparking conversations that matter. And I'm grateful for every moment that allows me to share my perspective with the world. From Pittsburgh to the world stage, my journey continues to inspire and captivate audiences with my unique vision and unwavering passion for the arts.